down in the meadow in the merry month of May. Miss Nelly nestled down for a new shock of hay. She said, Mr. Dugan, for the pity of your sake, I will help you feed your cattle coming home from the wake. Tra-la-la. It's I know you lost your lover just a day or two ago, and I bet your hearts are breaking and you're wishing I would go. It's I know I lost me lover and I thought me heart would break till you helped me feed my cattle coming home from the wake. Tra-la-la. I'll be slopping all your swine and I'll gravel all your geese. I'll keep you black tobacco on the old mantle piece. It's your trousers I'll be mending and your fiddles I will bake. And I'll help you feed your cattle coming home from the wake. Tra-la-la. I got a half a dozen guineas and a side or two of pork. Got a bushy plantation in the county of Cork. If you're hearing what I'm saying, not a thinking I'm a fake, you may help me feed my cattle coming home from the wake. Tra-la-la. Meet me brother Mickey and my sister Abigail, my cousin Patty Hogan who was always in jail. You'll meet Father Murphy and his charming sister Kate when you help me feed my cattle coming home from the wake. Tra-la-la. So they went to feed the cattle, they got themselves a wed. They settled down to farming on the old homestead. Now there's 14 children out of swinging on the gate since she helped him feed his cattle coming home from the wake. Tra-la-la. Tra-la-la.